of the world. For by your cross and resurrection, you have said.